That wind will raise the sands. What is this place? A history of the lost keepers of this place. The sword is missing. I wonder if Ma has succeeded at the House of Circuit, or whether his... Sandstorm coming. Master Tahaka, my name is Bayek from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Latopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
It's hard, the gym.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
He'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Bayek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. He is no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? It seems after what he did to your father-in-law...
What happened to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods forgive.
Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Bayek, come fight with me.
That wind. Sandstorm coming.
That keening is the voice of the Resetium. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let this curse surround you! I will not let you destroy my great work! Over here! Drive the second yet at back! They pour out of the storm! These reavers fly on the wings of the storm!
I can hit it!
You greatest of Egypt. Come, Metat, fight with me. Hunt them down. Upon them like Sobek's teeth! Payek, ride with us! These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. And with your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the Scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Magi that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek! And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your cause for today.
Penachte, Hirt and Beck.
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Latopolis! We will root these weavers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand.
Get out of the way.
This task you have put yourself to. It seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Metropolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything
if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. A strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Whoa.
Touched by Apep, that one.
Should not be seen in this area. Who have these cultists caged?
Please, no. If you have any decency in your heart, feel... Please, no. If you have any decency in your heart, free me.
Stay here. Wait until it is safe and someone will free you. You have my... Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
My thanks to you, Baek. Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to the Scarab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and the Protector saving me, Master Dahaka.
How did you end up here?
I was kidnapped by these blood-crazed raiders. I thought the road from Memphis to the Topolis was safe.
It is now, and I will ensure it stays so. You said you came from Memphis.
Did you see the sandstorm? Come, Father said you'd join us for dinner.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us. Our great work.
And what do you promise them, Dahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawab.
The savior of Latopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayern?
I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds. Khemu, I am failing you. Please, don't hate me.
Enough. Good boy.
May the gods smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First my steel, then the scarab.
In a crate as payment to Cefeto.
Good. We'll send it to Fort Tequilo in a few days.
How long?
They should have stayed in the shadows.
So much.
There is no escape!
My thanks.
God
bless you.
Another escape!
Hey! Free of this